Welcome to Cooking with Mimi, and today I have another knife review. Okay, right here we have the Kimaki. It's a German steel. Let's open it up and see what's inside. So already we can see how shiny it is. I love how smooth the handle is. This one is a little bit lighter than the Seneca Life that I did a review of. Check that video out. This is more carbon and the handle is super smooth. So let's test it out for us to see. First, I'm gonna cut the skin off and see how that works. Wow, that was pretty smooth. Pineapple skin is always harder to cut through, but I didn't really have a hard time cutting through the pineapple skin. That wasn't a struggle. So now I'm just gonna, I like to cut around the core, so I'm gonna start with cutting around the core. No struggle. Look at that. Alright guys, now I'm gonna cut through some of the oh my gosh. So smooth. So this is an Alfonso. So we want to go back and forth, rocking motion, and voila. Mango slices. Back and forth, rocking motion. This knife is very smooth. I like the way it cuts. I love the handle. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.